is Gabriel checking in from the People's Power Workshop in Hammanskraal.
Hey, this is Theo Gatesy, a CEO from Rural Trans Love and the University of the Free State. But mostly what stood out for me, I think, just having various activists come into the space and bring their, you know, bring their pain, bring their love, bring their, you know, experience. I think that for me really humbled me, and I think we really need such spaces as activists, particularly also as individuals, right?
Hi, this is Nomsa from Iranti. I'm also in Hammanskraal with Gabriel.
Hello, I'm Happy. I'm also in Hammanskraal and I work for Out Wellbeing. I'm a peer outreach coordinator.
Oh, hi, this is Sia Mapanga from Transgender and Intersex Africa.
And I'm Ntabi from the Leaders Who Dare to Dream Foundation.
And I'm Tabiso, aka Tess. I'm from Bloemfontein Free State Rainbow Seeds.
Hey, I'm Dune. I'm from LGBTI Steinkopf. Well, Steinkopf is a very rural town, rural colored town. There's a lot of challenges, especially with accepting LGBTI people. But I think I've learned a lot here at the workshop, things I can take home and empower the youth there.
Hi, this is Tebogo checking in from Saldanha Bay, from the Northern Cape, the Diamond Gays and Lesbian Organization.
Hi, I'm Lisa Kevin Ryan. I'm from Ritual Life Foundation, based in Manabe.
Hi everyone, my name is Sandy Lindelu, and I'm one of the coordinators of the Cross University Trans Collective.
My name is Zintle, as he said. We are more based in the rural areas whereby we have to face follow and face the traditional leaders' way, because we are so much in deep rural areas whereby we need to uplift the LGBTI community. So we are trying by all means with the workshop that are provided like this, as you are here today.
And this is Elliot checking in from Project Mitato, Mpumalanga.
Hey, I'm Tendeka. I'm the founder and artistic director of Tanda Africa. It's an activist group for artists who want to make a change.
Hi, my name's Kim. I'm from Same Love Turkey. And we do work with the schools in the area with LGBT.
This is Gabriel checking in from the People's Power Workshop.
Hello, I'm Matsidiso from VA Force for Activists, also RA Activist Alliance.
Hi, I'm Whitney. I am the founder and director of the Trans Wellness Project based in the Western Cape of South Africa. I think the most exciting thing for me is the way that we were discussing how we're going to have partners in the future, partnerships, and how we're going to use resources in order to help emerging organizations such as the Trans Wellness Project. This is very excited for me.
Hi, this is Ajax from Vale LGBTI.
So how have you found the workshop?
Very, very insightful. Getting to meet people from other provinces and getting to know the kind of work that they do.
I'm Cameron Cordell from the Outology Network from Port Elizabeth. We've had a great couple of days here, and it's been great meeting other organizations that are trying to do similar work that we're doing and get those network connections together so we can actually work as a united movement rather than as a separate one. But
And this is Joseph Kumala from Gays and Lesbians of Rustenburg.
This is Pindi Malaza from Forum for the Empowerment of Women, known as FEW.
Hi, this is Cindy Tafene from Triangle Project. Especially looking inwards, it's what we don't normally do as organizations when we talk about our political atmosphere, political culture, what is solidarity. Many lot of topics that what we don't normally talk about, we happen to put it on the table and start unpacking it. What does it really mean for organizations? Be more critical about ourselves, which was very good. For a new group who wants to start up, it's wise to first to do a bit of feasible study about what is happening around LGBTI issues within the country itself, and perhaps in Africa. And also hook up with more established organizations to give you more advice and to help you along to establish your own.
Hi, it's Anthony Walters. I'm from the Gaines Network in Peter Marisburg.
Would you have a message for an emerging group? What would you advise them?
Well, I think for them is to actually start off small and build from where they're starting from, build on so they can actually develop themselves into much more established organization. They have the potential and we need to keep at it, and there is support there for them.
The experience of being here, it's been refreshing, because we get to just be free and, you know, talk about the fact that we are exhausted. It's November, we've been working hard, over the years. I think the space has given us an opportunity to just be free and just share, you know, from a deep level of being exhausted, of feeling overworked, but at the same time showing our commitment as well and how to work together. So looking forward to the product that will come out of here and hoping that it will connect us more and bring us together to work, you know, much better moving forward. Yes. Kumavima majoko anouya zembura yokudenga mujimureva wangu mureva fani musakabira majoko musati mazvonera omega mujimureva wangu inini yagiye omamuona papiko kutaura muchinge makatemba zvamareva wangu mureva fani Mama Joko, I know you're a Zebra, you're a good man.